Okay, so let's see the missing course problem. Missing course means the ship is somewhere here and it is going from here to here to here. Three course legs are there. But in the question, we are given only two legs. One is this one and this one. And the third leg we have to find out. So this is the missing course problem. Let's see example. At 2000 hours, the light X bore 000 degrees. So this is light X, which is bearing 000 at 2000 hours. Ship steered a certain course for 8 nautical miles till 2100. So till 2100, the ship was steering 8 nautical miles. Then at 2100, the course was altered to port and the ship steered 100 degrees true into 10 nautical miles. So at 2100, the ship steered 100 degrees true into 10 nautical miles. At 2200, light Q bore 036 into 4 nautical miles. So this Q light bore 036 into 4 nautical miles. The current was setting 160 into 2 knots all throughout. So, because we have different legs, 2 hours legs, 2000 to 2000, so we will put all the current together for 2 hours, that is 4 nautical miles. So, the ship reached here, the course was here, and for 4 knots, 160, the ship reached to this fix A, 2200 hours fix. We have to find the 2100 position and the initial course yield. So we have to find the 2100 position and the initial course yield. Now, always, because initial leg is missing, so final legs are given. So we start from the final. Whatever, either if initial leg is given, we start from initial. If final leg is given, we start from final. So here final leg is given. So we start from the last fix. From the last fix, what we have is the current for 2 hours, and we get point B. From B, we put the second leg, that is 100 into 10 miles. So we get point C. From C, we know that ship steered for 8 miles. So we cut an arc of 8 miles. There is an ambiguity. Two options we have. It can be either the ship sailed from D to C or the ship sailed from E to C. But the hint given in the question is that the ship sailed altered to port at 2100. So if ship is sailing D to C, then only she can alter port. So the correct answer is D to C. Let's see in short how we are doing. So we have Q, we have this fix, we put our current, we put C, then we put an arc, and then we join DC and we correct DC and then measure the course. And finally, we have to write the answer. So answer, how we will write? This is the way we will write the answer. That for writing the answer, we have to draw the east triangle. So we found out this course to steer and we apply the current and we get the course made good. And this is your 2100 fix. That is what is asked in the question. This is the course to steer, which is answered is 144 degrees true. And 2100 fix, we will measure the position from the chart. Now, from here, we will put 100 into 10 and then 1 hour, 160 into 2 knots. And again, the course made good. We will reach the fix A. Then example 4. At 1800 hours, the ship was steering 340 into 8. So at 1800 hours, ship was steering 340 into 8 miles. There is a light R which was bearing 262.5 degrees true. At 1900 hours, the course was altered to port. So this the ship was 262 somewhere here on this PL, and from this some course she was doing, we don't know, which we have to find. And from here she reached at 1900 position. From 1900 she altered the course to port, and then at 2000 for initial from here she was steering 340 into 8 miles, and after this the next course she altered port, but we don't know. At 2000 a buoy, at 2000 hours there is a buoy which was on the west 1 nautical mile. So this is a fix of 2000 of 1 nautical mile west. The current was setting 090 to 2 knots. So since the plot is for 4 hours, we'll put the 4 hours current. So 090 into 4 miles. So if there was, the ship would, after the course to steer, the ship will reach here at point B. Now initial we don't know the fix, we just have the bearing. Always we have to start from the fix. So since we have again the fix at the end, so we start from the last leg and we put the current, we put the sequence of the legs is not important, because if the ship is here and going here and then going here, or if the ship is going here and then going here, it will be like a parallelogram. You can see like this. So here it is given that the ship was going 3480 and then it altered like this. But what we are making is we are going here, because we have the fix here, so we made this leg here and we will find out this leg. So it is like a parallelogram. Why we are putting this leg here? Because here we have the fix. So we are putting the leg whichever is given, we put from the fix and find out the missing course or leg. And then when we are putting the answer, then we will put the correct sequence. So we have the first last fix, 2000 fix from the buoy, and we got the current, we have this course, and we have the bearing 262. So we have given that ship was doing 8 knots. So from here 1 hour, put 8 miles radius, and since the bearing is 262, so it will be only in this direction. Some people put the PL as this full lighthouse, then also if somebody marks here, then we have the hint that at 1900 she altered course to port. So if she is moving from D to C, then only she can alter course to port. So this is our correct course to steer, and this is the course which we had to find. Now how to write the answer? Let's see. So this is the way we will write and plot the answer. Initially the ship was going 340 into 8 miles. The current took it to easterly 2 knots. So this was the course made good. the ship reached here. This is the 1900 fix. And then the ship steered this new course, which we found, that is 290. And the current again took it to east. And this was the course made with, that is 1 nautical miles west of the buoy. This is our missing course problems. So next example is at 1600 hours, there is a light tango. So at 1600 hours, you can see this light tango, which is bearing 070 into 5. So we got the initial fix 1600. Till 1700, the course steer was 156 degrees into 12 knots. Then at 1700, the course was altered to 180 degrees. So we don't have the second leg speed is same. That is 12 knots. And current set all through was 110. The rate is not given. That's what we have to find out. At 1800, light and bore 158 degrees true. So this is light N, which is bearing 158 degrees true. And 1800, we have to position, we have to find out, and the drift, that is the rate of the current. So initial fix is given and the final position 1800 we need. Since initial fix is given, we start from the initial, we draw the initial PL from lighthouse and fix the position A. Then we will draw the first leg AB, which is 156 into 12 miles. Then we draw the next leg, which we have to find, and the current. Now, so first leg is 156 into 12 knots. Second leg is 180. If we say speed is not given, then from where we will put the current, because final fix is also not given. So we take as 12 knots, cut an arc, and from here we put 110 current, and we will get wherever it cuts the point D, that is our 1800 fix and set and drift. So this is the drift we will measure for 2 hours, and that is our drift. And the fix we got delta at 1800, and from the chart we will measure the position of the fix. So very simple. So when we are making the answer, we have to put the correct sequence always. So the correct sequence is that initial bearing fix at 1600 was 070, and then the ship sailed 156 into 12 miles, and the current was 110. The rate we measured 2.4, and we got this course made good. Then the ship course to steer was 180, again 2.4 knots current, 110, and this was the course made good, and this was, we got the 1800 fix. That is how the answer we have to put. And we have to write the drift, which is ours for 2 hours, that is 4.8, so rate is 2.4. And from light end, the 1800 fix is 2.7 nautical miles from this light end. So that's it about the missing course.